everyone, I'm Olivia Radcliffe, and this is an e-beam crash course. So we've spent some time now talking about the key parameters used in electron beam processing. Today, though, we're going to touch on what some people would call the most important parameter, and that is the power of the accelerator, measured in kilowatts.
But just what are kilowatts? Kilowatts, first recorded in 1880, quantify the rate of energy transfer and are equal to 1,000 watts. Now, you might have noticed your electric bill reporting your usage using the unit kilowatt hour. This is the power in kilowatts multiplied by the time in hours. The average American home uses 901 kilowatt hours per month, or approximately 1.25 kilowatts of power per hour. In comparison, eBeam's Ohio 1 accelerator is capable of producing 150 kilowatts hour after hour. Here's a handy tip. To calculate the output power, just multiply the beam current in milliamps by the beam energy in MeV.
So what does that mean for you? Well, simply put, the higher the kilowatt output of an accelerator, the more processing capacity that accelerator has for your products. So if you want to learn more, just give us a call or check out our other crash courses. We'll see you next time.